Mom, can I stay at my friend's house?
Ask your father.
Okay.
Father, can I stay at my friend's house?
Ask your mother.
My dad said to ask you first.
The one that makes the decisions.
Okay.
Come on, this always happens. It takes so long. My mom said for you to make the decision.
Boy, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna spank your butt!
We want our child back.
Your child back?
Yeah.
Hi, Mom.
Come, son. Come over here. I missed you.
Me too. Your father didn't. He doesn't even care about you. He doesn't want
to. Fuck you then!
What?
Hello? What's the problem here?
My husband hit my son and his tushy got red after the spanking.
I'm sorry, I can't help you with that because I hit my children with the belt too.
I'll give you food.
Please. How did you get to the skate?
My parents used to fight a lot, so I decided to leave. How are you out here?
Because my parents didn't like me and they abused me and they sent me to orphan, but I just left. I told them that I killed myself, but I didn't.
Jimmy!
Dude, those guys are trying to find you. Go behind them.